to see to your own ship. I'm not in a risk-taking mood.
Okay, bye. Oh, wait. Can I now go here? Aha! What's up, girl?
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Yeah. Meeting Addison was interesting.
She doesn't know you. I do. And you're doing fine.
I appreciate it.
I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
Still need to kind of figure out the layout of the ship.
This is the captain. Stasis revival team should hold and await further instructions.
What's the latest about waiting? We're in a holding pattern.
Hold on, what is this?
Pathfinder. Captain Dunn said to steal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Huh. Alright.
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Really? Was the Turian?
Were the enemy.
Yep.
Crazy times.
See? I know my stuff. I know my stuff.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like. What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
Really, game? You gonna get Liara into this shit? Oh my god, well, there's our first, or at least maybe there was another hint to earlier game. This is the first hint I get.
Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara to Sony. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Oh, snap.
Hello, Alec.
Ah!
This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists...
I think I nailed her in the third game.
But I'm young, and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say, the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
Okay, bye.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. Tapera says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part.
Or ever.
Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
That log is inaccessible at this time.
Oh.
Okay,
well, fuck me then. All right, Sam. It's for one-on-one.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam Mode.
Hello.
I adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required.
Oh, great. Alec, I'm like a Super Saiyan. Profiles.
They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
Right. Like ED.
Okay. Well, just so long as it doesn't hurt.
The only pain is that which life provides. As I've discovered, this can be a lesson in itself.
Wow! That's
one I'd rather avoid.
Okay.
So, where do we go from here?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
I already... Look, what the fuck? Oh god, now what? Okay. Oh, so that's... No. Well, whatever. Oh, here we go. No, wait, where the fuck? Hey.
Printed books.
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans.
Mr. Normandy.
It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago, then went extinct.
Halo has some similar
lore. Even at the time of this
lore.
Writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery. During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
Pick up. Pick up. Wait. Okay. Whatever.
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
What? What is happening in this game?
When studying a dead race, the most obvious problem is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct?
Ask the Dodo.
The Kuthian civilization spanned the galaxy, and it took centuries to confirm that all members of the species really had died out. While it's possible that living Protheans may be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day, the chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
Okay. We found one with that DLC for Mass Effect 3, which was a little bit cheap.
Ryder. The blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes.
Like a movie.
You experience them via your implant.
Okay. Something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Ooh!
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Who are you?
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
Oh my god, now I know who this voice actor is.
You can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
And now I also understand why his voice acting is bad. He's the guy from Layers of Fear.
Alec?
Ellen. What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Or at least I think it is.
Wow. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
It was also very anticlimactic.
It's how Dad was wired. He didn't like to lose in any situation.
It would seem that included me.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. Do you know anything more about Sarah's condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlyle's reports. He is providing her with the very best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Okay. So you keep sending me here and there every time. I'm really getting tired of that. Is there anything new here?
Your father's personal logs.
I know. Ah.
Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter.
Okay, this no, it's not the voice actor from Ladies of Fear.
These years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
It's kind of weird how his whole existence revolved around Sam. Okay, let's get to my ship.
Ryder.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Note are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alex's quarters. You have access now.
I've already been there.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
He was a stranger to me. Really?
Not like any of us knew him. He kept people at bay. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
If someone had told you that you'd be in the Andromeda cluster, even 5 years ago...
Are you kidding me? I'd have laughed them out of the quadrant. Although, the way things are now isn't exactly what I was hoping for, either. We all knew there was a possibility on arrival of less than ideal circumstances. When you sign up, you hope for the best and plan for the worst.
What is happening? Is she having a seizure?
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it.
Okay, bye.
Good luck out there.
Okay, where the hell is my ship? Going here again? Oh my god, I keep getting this fucking same dumb cutscene. I just want to get out there. Please?
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have? How the hell should I know? Spender, you have a job. If you want to keep it, do it.
Hello?
Something you want, Ryder? You'll have to see to your own ship.
Yeah, I'm trying to, woman, but... Like, where the fuck? Do you want me to go down here again? What is... Come on, game. No. Like, what do you want me... Oh my god! What is... Fuck is happening? Cryo Bay. How do I get to my ship?
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
What is that icon? Fine. Whatever.
This is cat DNA? Are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
Oh!
I'm certain, Professor.
I saw that earlier in the air, and I didn't know what it was. I thought it was like a bug, but it's actually your mark.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Ah.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Oh, that's not good. Not you, right?
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Oh, okay. Jesus Christ. That's how that works.
Engineering update.
I actually have to choose it here. Okay. Well, let's first talk to fucking, Zara. Get that out of the way. And then we can finally go to EOS. We now at least know 100% for sure how to do this. Now, is she indeed here? Like, hello, woman? That was awkward. I saw that.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here. I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing. And it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up... I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
Pathfinder, it's good to see you. Word is there's been trouble on the station.
We just got here. How did you know that already?
Word gets around.
Does it now?
People talk to me? Anyway, as soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
Who the fuck are you?
Why did you join the initiative?
The most popular question on the station. Honestly, I wouldn't have known about this project if Nozomi hadn't reached out to me.
Nozomi?
Captain Dunn. Of all the captains I've piloted for, she's the best. I've always been a wanderer at heart. When she asked me to be her pilot, how could I say no to the adventure of a lifetime?
What about your family?
I'm an orphan. My parents died on the Mindoir colony when it was attacked years ago. No siblings. I left some friends and distant relatives behind, but I have friends here too. I love piloting, but I like the idea of going back to my roots and farming like my parents did. Someday.
I have to go now. See you later.
Later.
So he's talking about the security cams, right? Does he mean the security cams that we already walked, that we had the Sloan files on? Is that it? Because then I have to go back again to the thing. I mean, I get it. This is just a loading screen, but you know. He could have at least done like four or five varieties. Oh.
I'll make it right, Dash.
This is not what I meant, where I meant to go.
Greer, how are you feeling?
But whatever.
Grateful. If you and Liam hadn't found me in that cave, God knows what those aliens would have done.
We couldn't leave a man behind.
Yeah, your father, and Kirkland.
We'll never forget their sacrifice. It's a brave thing, risking your life for the greater good.
Yeah, just seems unfair. We barely got here. I'm sorry I'm not out there with you, but Kirkland was a friend, and I'm not cut out for this anymore.
Understood. Habitat 7 was a nasty wake-up call. You take care, Greer.
You too. Thanks again.
Okay.
Ryder.
Hayes, how's the wound?
Doc says I'll live. So this goes from a life-threatening gunshot to a story I'll tell my grandkids someday.
With no need to exaggerate. That was a tough fight on Habitat 7.
Just glad to be on the other side of it.
Ryder, good to see you. Damn shame about your dad, though. I'm sorry we couldn't save him.
I haven't heard how he died.
Like a hero. That's how. That's the only part that matters. I've met one Pathfinder, well, two with you. But I figure that's the way to go. Taking your last breath on an uncharted world.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Now I just need to make sure your sister here pulls through.
Oh yeah, there she is. How's she?
How's Sarah doing?
Her condition's stable. I see signs of REM activity in the brain, so she's dreaming. Means all the wiring still works.
How'd this happen?
It was dumb luck, really. We hit the scourge at the worst possible moment. Just as the stasis revival was kicking in. It's a vulnerable moment, coming out of a 600-year nap, then wham! Circuits fried and overloaded the neural pathways. Don't worry, I'm on it. We're not losing another Ryder.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Don't be a stranger. If anything changes with Sarah, I'll let you know.
Okay. Hey, girl. So, yeah, I gave you incredibly pink lips. Anyway.
Fisher, glad to see you're doing better.
That was some expedition, hey? Captain said I'm going in the log as the first human to make contact with the Ket. And Kirkland's the first casualty. Wish it could have gone differently.
Are there any white people on this fucking ship? Like, what the fuck?
Wasn't your fault. It's obvious the Ket aren't friendly. Nothing we did could have changed that.
I suppose you're right. It's just not what you dream about. Meet a new species and 3 seconds later they're trying to kill you.
I hear you.